Whether you want to upgrade your PC or fix a technical problem, you might need to buy components for your Lenovo computer. On Lenovo PC Support, you can buy genuine parts directly from Lenovo and ensure consistent quality and seamless compatibility with your machine. In this video, we will walk you through the parts purchasing process on the Lenovo Support site. To get started, visit support.lenovo.com. From here, select your product family and choose Detect Your Device. After your device is detected, navigate to the Purchase Parts options to see parts compatible with your model. On the Parts page, you will see a list of parts for your Lenovo device. Use the commodity filters on the top of the page to see available parts from different product categories such as memory, storage, batteries, power adapters, and more. You can also use the tabs on the top of the page to see different parts lists. Buy Now will find parts compatible with your model that are currently in stock. Model shows parts used with your model. Machine Type shows parts and models similar to yours. This option is good for finding compatible upgrades, but not all parts are 100% compatible. Finally, the Schematic tab will show how all the parts fit together within your computer. Parts that are available in stock have their price, stock information, and estimated delivery time specified on the page. Most parts have a delivery time of around 7 days, but for some parts, delivery time can be longer. Make sure to check the delivery time before completing your purchase. If the part you need is not currently available, you can view the parts substitute or subscribe to be notified when it becomes available. In case you are looking for specific part numbers or want to buy multiple parts at the same time, you might find it easier to shop the Parts Lookup homepage. You can also find this page by using the link lenovo.com/parts. In the Parts Lookup page, you can still detect your device and search for compatible parts, but there are other options available as well. If you know the part number you are looking for, choose the Search by Part Number. Using this option, you can also search for parts for multiple models at the same time. You can insert multiple part numbers into the search box and divide them by a comma or semicolon, or copy and paste them from an Excel spreadsheet. Then you can select available parts and add them to your cart to check out. You can also search by part name to see parts from a specific category that are compatible with multiple Lenovo models. Once you've found the parts you need, you can add them directly to your cart. You will see a cart summary at the bottom of each page while browsing. To proceed, press the checkout button. You will be taken to the cart checkout summary. You can view the parts you've chosen again and add or remove items. When your cart is ready, click the checkout button. Depending on your region, you might be able to do a quick checkout with PayPal or Amazon Pay. You can check out as a guest or sign into your Lenovo account. If you do not have a Lenovo account, press the Create New Account button. Signing in to your Lenovo account will earn you Lenovo Rewards points for your purchase. You will need to enter your delivery address and payment information during checkout, and then confirm your purchase. We hope you will find our parts buying experience easy and convenient. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.